Hi, my name is Carter Taylor, and I'm here at the Indiana State Fairgrounds here in Indianapolis, Indiana. Each summer, beginning in August, there's a 17-day fair that goes on here. The Indiana State Fair is one of my favorite places because of the food here, the activities, and all the animals at the animal barn. Today, I'm going to show you reasons why I love this Indiana State Fair. Follow me!
Glass barn, where fair goers go inside and learn all about soybean.
Inside the glass barn, you can FaceTime a farmer and learn about what they do from day to day.
Watch live videos of farmers, you can play bingo and win a hat. Oh, I forgot to mention, you can also take photo booths. Glass barn, there's a game you can play. It's called bingo, and you can play all types of agriculture-related games to win a free hat.
Another reason why I love the fair, you can see animals.
The next stop is MacMillan's barn. I like MacMillan's barn because it shows all types of tractors and I'm a tractor lover.
My favorite part about the MacMillan's barn is going through and looking all at the toys, tractors. I'm sure you would too.
Here at the Normandy barn, you make your own pizza.
The Normandy barn is another place where you can go to learn about agriculture and the farmers behind our food.
On our way, next place.
The next spot that is my favorite here at the Indiana State Fair is the Pioneer Village. It is my favorite place because it was my grandpa's favorite place as well. You should come to the Indiana State Fair because it has good food, provides good quality entertainment, and you get to see animals such as the world's biggest boar. Not to mention, there is fried Oreos. I hope everybody comes to the Indiana State Fair here in Indianapolis, August 3rd through the 19th.